Randolph Lee Holybull of Fargo has been charged in connection to a stabbing incident. According to court documents, on November 8th, officers were dispatched to a report of a male that had been stabbed. Police reported a family fight with people being punched and scratched. Randolph allegedly stabbed a male victim in the leg with a scissors or knife. He's been charged with felony aggravated assault. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.